Okay, let's talk about event-driven businesses and why unplanned events are not always a bad thing. In fact, they could be incredibly valuable if your business is set up to capture and respond to them in real time. But what do I mean by an event-driven business? It's one that is highly responsive to customer needs and market dynamics. It does this by collecting and acting on streams of real-time business events from across your enterprise. In other words, an event-driven business captures events and puts them in context to define critical situations. This enables you to detect, act, and automate. Of course, to become an event-driven business, you're going to have to address some challenges. The first step is collecting your real-time events from your applications and systems. Well, this is easier said than done because events are often siloed across different IT systems. This is where three capabilities come into play. The first capability addresses the problem of your business events being effectively locked away because they originate from different data sources. Solving this problem falls under the category of event distribution. Apache Kafka is a leading open source solution for distributing events across the enterprise. It enables you to capture streams of real-time events from event producers that are then made available to topic subscribers. These events may originate from applications, from databases, or even IoT devices. But capturing and consolidating events is just the first step. The second challenge is not to overload your users with options. Your users need to easily find what's available. That's where event discovery comes in. By building a self-service catalog of event sources, you can empower users in any part of the organization to find, share, and understand key sources of real-time business events in a secure way. This catalog of business event sources means more opportunities for functional reuse and consistency across your organization. Finally, there's the challenge of technical skills. Today's event-driven initiatives often rely on expert developers to write event processing code. And they may only work on one project at a time. This limits their impact and can quickly become expensive. That's why it's critical to remove this dependency on specific technical skills. This enables both business and IT teams to work together and without writing code. This can't be done without equipping teams with an intuitive, easy-to-use authoring canvas that anyone could use to process events and define business situations. This will allow you to uncover new trends, make smarter decisions, and trigger automations when it matters most. So, if your business can achieve these three key capabilities, event distribution, event discovery, and event processing, you can achieve a constant state of awareness over your business. This will help you become more responsive to customer needs and resilient in the face of ever-shifting market dynamics. Thanks for watching. Hey, before you leave, remember to hit like and subscribe.